starring Joe.
I get this one little piece of the wood out, and I slip, and I stab myself on the hand.
You actually, there's the scar right there. Anyway,
so I like right in there, hit the bone. It was just a point. You can't.
My sister has a knife, and it's like that big.
Yeah, I know.
So the point jams in there, right to the bone, and I'm like, and then it starts soaking through the glove because it was bleeding. When I say bleeding, it was like gushing. I know
it was gushing. It's like, was it?
You need to pull out some fruit gushers.
And it was gushing. Like,
anyway. Pulls out ketchup for effect.
Anyway, so it was like pouring out of, like dripping out of my glove. And I'm like, that's not good. Dripping. I tried to ice it. I'm a kilometer away. I tried to ice
it. Did you take the knife out?
Yes, I took the knife out.
Why did you take the knife out? You're supposed to leave it in.
Don't worry. He's 5 years old and there's no cougars that are going to smell his blood anywhere.
So I'm bleeding. I'm bleeding away and doing my thing. And then
you're like, oh, well.
I put the knife away. I've tried to wrap it as best I can. I'm a pretty good 6-year old. You know, I know what to do with wounds. So, and I said,
clearly
well,
not how to prevent them.
I'm better now.
Sure.
Well, anyway, so
it's like stitches. I'm better now.
It's like a knife sticking.
Some lobotomy. It's like
shaving incident. Trying to shave in a rearview mirror while driving. I got this, guys.
Your steering goes out.
So, very early in this incident, I realized I cannot prevent the bleeding on my own. It's just bleeding too much. So I begin the walk home through the bush, trying to remember where I was, because I didn't take a trail, because I'm out in the middle of the woods, so I'm actually, you know, anyway. But I could follow my tracks home, so I'm like, all right.
Compass.
It starts snowing.
I was 6. I don't know how to compass. Anyway, so I'm walking
home.
You
have a knife, but you don't have a compass.
Priorities. One can kill a man and the other cannot.
Can give you directions to a safe place.
Anyways, I'm walking home.
Formalities.
I'm walking home and about halfway between my previous incident location and my safe location home.
You're safe.
My secondary location.
Never want to go to another place.
I pass out a little. I fall into a snowbank.
Like blacking out, it's fine.
And I lay there for about, like, an hour or two.
You could have died.
I'm bleeding.
But he didn't die.
I'm still here. So I woke up, and I finally make it back home.
3 days later.
And
your dad's just like, you've been gone for a week.
My dad was out trapping and guiding, just trapping at the time, so he wasn't home. My stepmother.
That's how he found Joseph. He was in a trap.
My stepmother wasn't home
at the time.
You've
activated my trap card.
Stepmother wasn't home at that time. She was coming home. So I stumbled into
the
bathroom.
So they knew you were in the woods, and they just left?
Well, they told me that they were going to be gone for a couple hours. And I said, sweet, can I go into the woods? And they're like, yeah, take your knife. Anyway, so.
I was Dad. Responsible parents. Take
we
your
all
knife,
do.
6-year-old. Go into the woods by yourself. We're leaving. Bye.
And it was winter, so it's probably dark.
Later, y'all.
Yeah, well, it was getting dark when I got home.
It was getting dark after I blacked out a couple times.
I blacked out once.
This is the safest country on earth. Deal with it.
Anyway, so I get back home. No one's there, which I figured. But I stumble into the bathroom. I take my glove off, which, unfortunately, whatever
couldn't
scabbing
saved.
Whatever scabbing happened,
melted.
It ripped it off, so it started bleeding anew, and it just gushed all over the bathroom, like the tub.
It was a murder
scene.
So I had
my hand in the tub because I was afraid I'd get in trouble if I got blood on the carpet.
Yeah,
I was afraid of that too.
No, it was a rug. Sorry, a rug.
Oh.
So I had my hand there, and it's like bleeding, and I'm like. Where's the first aid? And I'm like,
That's what a 6-year-old do.
Paraphrasing my anxiety. I couldn't see it. I forgot where it was.
You couldn't see it because this vision.
But luckily, my stepmother comes in and, like, wraps
like,
it up.
You got blood on my carpet.
No, I successfully avoided that due to the blood.
It was all on the over the tub. She's just like, how did you get it on the ceiling? And you're just like, I started to shake it, hoping the blood would stop.
She wrapped it up, and then I went back out playing.
Who let you outside?
There you go, son. Go
well,
back
then the neighbor came over, the neighbor girl.
He's who's just like, I saw a trail of blood, and I feared I should be a
And she was like, hey, do you want to build a snow fort in this tower of snow? And I was like, heck yes I do. I'm 5 years old.
My neighbor six, girl sorry. Was also
That's
on this
six
journey.
6 year-olds do, where's the first aid kit? Ugh, this is a baby headache. Good. So you make it nice.
Nice for the baby.
And now he's
And then so I'm like, yeah. And so I'm like shoveling bag. Away with the shovel. And I'm like, yeah. And then I hit a block of ice. And
of course you do.
The handle jars back and nails me in the hand. And then it starts bleeding again. And it bled right through the bandage. Which was like this thick. It was like one of those wrap suckers. And so I had to
going
go in there.
Fight.
And your stepmom's like, why?
So I had to go back in and
she's just
it.
Like
the neighbor
stop
girl
going
was,
outside.
The neighbor girl was like, weak boys.
She was, actually.
She was
she
on her
was
own.
Very mean to me.
She bullied me quite a bit.
She was on her own journey through the woods. That's why
well,
her parents let her
lived,
walk out.
Not a ways away, but like
she like trekked uphill both ways.
She was like 300 meters away.
She's just like,
and
I
she her parents
almost
got her a tiny crossbow instead of a knife for her.
I had one
her
of them. Anyway.
I want to stab true. That guy, but he's really far away. How the bow and arrow was invented.
So that one of my many fun stories.
Oh man.
How come you don't have any injuries?
I told you one. I almost lost an eye with a hockey stick.
Yeah, that was good.
That's
that was
nothing.
Good. When I was 10.
5 years
at, this is a more modern.
Oh,
more
my head.
Hey, babe.
That's most six-year-olds. Where's the first aid kit? Where'd you put it?
He stumbled in the bed.